Right, good morning. I know everybody is expecting the guru here to have had the answer. And I realize it's just the toxic chemicals in my own mind that are swirling past, and that is why I live on this abundance of traffic road called Forest Lane. So with it again and again, and my trying to make it clear, it's not working fast enough, so I'm resorting to local measures up here of the Dallas. It is something called normally residential restrictions of driving by. Residential only, or persons with the residents who want to visit the residentials. So it's not for just anybody who wants to forfeit themselves from the tollway. So we have to redirect these persons back to the freeway where the toll is, and they're gonna have to pay. So either we have to lower the tolls and give everyone the year pass as normal, give it out for like $55, so they ride the freeway all year round. Then this sucker goes away, and it's just back to the original residentials. So we'll do this, Dallas. Yeah, Debbie, are you with me? I hope so. Yeah.